honestly, like, this is why Ryan's Priebus didn't survive, because Ryan's Priebus is a Midwesterner. We like coalition building, we like team building, we like to operate in that environment. The New Yorker, clearly in that White House, the big dog gets the fire. So they brought in a guy, well, that's the way it works. They brought in a guy named Kelly, who is a chain of command guy. And now the only, and that's why you don't hear any bad words about Ryan's Priebus, at least from the president. Because Ryan's was great, but his style does not work with these people. And now you've got Kelly, and the question is, will the president listen to Kelly? That's the big question. Because he can control everything else. Just don't know if you, the guy in the White House is a very strong-minded guy.